This man is under arrest, facing several charges, including the alleged sexual assault of a minor. Detectives in Pahrump say 28-year-old Jose Bautista had lewd conversations with a 17-year-old girl on social media before inviting her to his home. Investigators say he later admitted to the crimes. He's being held on $350,000 bail.